It's difficult to find things in their original form, clean and fresh as if new. But if we can find something that is untouched and pure, it can be described with the help of a word. Before I share with you that word, let's have a look at the last week's word, invincible, and the phrase, a force to be reckoned with. The word for this week is pristine. As per Cambridge Dictionary, pristine means something new or almost new and in a very good condition. If we say something is pristine, it means it is not spoiled, corrupted, or polluted as by civilization. Let's see some sentences. It's difficult to find pristine beaches and lakes. The house is in pristine condition as there are no occupants. Tourists come in droves to see the pristine beauty of this place. The phrase that can complement the word pristine is the best of both worlds. As per Macmillan Dictionary, it means a situation where you have the benefit of two very different types of advantage at the same time. Let's frame some sentences using this phrase. Located along a pristine lake, my mansion offers the best of both worlds. Working from home gives you the best of both worlds. Flexible working hours and more family time. I have the best of both worlds, great friends and a caring family. Use the word pristine for the rest of the week so that you can get the best of both worlds, an improved vocabulary and enhanced communication skills. I'll be back with a new word and phrase next week. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. Goodbye.